John, and I thought, well, no, you know, I can't, you know, that would be a lie, you know, and Stephen Paul had gone out, and I said, it's not going to work, and I was really annoyed with them, because I'd done so much work for them, that I thought, if they can't see that, and back me up, fuck you, and that's what happened.
But were you a punk, would you say?
No, I've always been Glen Matlock. Right, so I'm me, and I'm quite happy to be me. You know, I don't want to pretend that I'll go around kicking somebody's head in for just for the look of it. If somebody gets the wrong side of me, I've got a good right hook. I can stand me ground. But you know, I think certainly, I was always wanting to be a musician. You know, I've always kind of aspired to be something like Ronnie Lane or Ray Davies or something like that. That's always what got me. Like all those first three Pistols songs. Musically, they came from my love of pirate radio and the Kinks and the Who and the Yardbirds and the Stones from the 60s. You know, we were going back to something like that.
Yeah. But 77 doesn't mean so much to you as a lot of people in the
regard. Well, my time was 75 and 76.
Yeah.
Know? And
yeah.
To me, that's when all the funky got to come.
That's when all the writing was done.
But 77, we're going to start getting the rich kids together. And I said, equally as proud of them. I think we had our moment in the song as well.
You know? But you've had a long, varied career now, and you're a very well respected musician, which must have. And you're a real solid worker. I saw this guy played the 100 Club the other night, and Neil Whitmore was in the band, and it was really, really good, and I'm not joking, and I don't get, honestly, this guy can play, really can.
I've been doing that a long while, but I've always wanted to be a musician. I'm big mates with Clem Burke from Blondie, you know, and Slim Jim Phantom. Last time I was here, I was playing here with Slim Jim Phantom and Elf Slick. You know, we're all kind of, we want to play, that's what we do.
Yeah.
If you're a fisherman and you don't go fishing, or if you're a writer and you don't write,
yeah.
You're full of shit.
Yeah,
I'm a musician, I play music, and that takes many different guys.
he's looking for some rubber outfits.